I remember I had Gilbert Arenas on my show recently, and he raised a lot of eyebrows because he said one-on-one from the three-point line, Larry Bird could beat LeBron James. Do you agree or disagree?
Shall I leave? What? Okay, I'll put it this way. If Larry Bird played in this era, I think he'd be in Europe. His game was fit for Boston at that time in the 80s and stuff like that. Today's world, oh, hell no. There's no way. I'm not downplaying him because he's a great player at that time, just like I was, but I'm saying no. There's no way. No way. I think the kid from Denver is way better than him.
Jokic.
Oh, my God.